There are many strange things we do not understand about the universe, with black holes, dark matter, and a whole bunch of weird sights and sounds out there that we just can't figure out. But what's even more perplexing is when we think we understand, and then we make a discovery that confuses the heck out of us, especially when that discovery involves an entire planet. A planet that should not be. The darkest planet ever seen. A world made of diamond. And a world which may hint at secrets in our own solar system are just some of the entries in our list of five planets that shouldn't exist. At number 5, the darkest planet ever found. TRACE 2b is what space scientists call a hot Jupiter. And this isn't because they like zit-shaming our local gas giant with its unsightly red spot. Also known as roaster planets, hot Jupiters are so called due to their resemblance to Jupiter and the fact that they are in extremely close orbit to their parent stars. At a distance of just 3 million miles away from its parent, TRACE 2b orbits at less than 1/10 the distance that Mercury does from our own Sun. Yet, despite being so close, TRACE 2b is the darkest planet ever discovered by man. As when the Kepler mission stumbled across it in 2009, it was found to bounce back less than 1% of the light that hits it, making it less reflective than coal, black acrylic paint, and Jaden Smith. Seriously, does that kid never read back his own tweets? If you could see TRACE 2b up close, you'd witness a giant ball of black gas with a slight red tinge to it. It was identified due to this faint red glow, which comes as a result of its surface temperatures being an incredible 1100 degrees Celsius. A situation exacerbated caused by it also being tidally locked to its parent star. It was also discovered that TRACE 2b was part of a binary system. So despite the fact that this gas giant has two stars to play with and it's only a spitting distance away from one of them, somehow it still remains the darkest planet we've ever seen. Unless we've observed a whole bunch more and not noticed, of course. At 4, the planet born inside a star. Since everything that exists in our universe is thought to have been created inside a star, you may think this entry sounds a little pointless, but you won't be saying that when you hear the story of the mysterious Kepler 78b, aka the Hell Planet, also discovered using the Kepler Space Telescope. The Hell Planet has a radius and mass only slightly bigger than Earth's, and it's also thought to maintain a relatively similar composition of rock and iron. At the time of its discovery in 2013, it was the exoplanet most similar to Earth we'd ever seen. However, if your brain started pondering the prospect of life on this planet, let me stop you right there. As surface temperatures on the Hell Planet may be as high as 2,827 degrees Celsius. As you might have guessed already, this planet has a pretty tight orbit, but much like a hillbilly father, it's a little too close to its own sun than it should be. Forget TRACE 2b's proximity. This fella is 40 times nearer to its sun than Mercury is to ours. Which means technically, it shouldn't even exist. The Hell Planet's parent star, Kepler 78, was once much bigger than it is presently. In fact, it was so large that its radius would have been beyond where the Hell Planet exists today. This discovery screws with our current theories on planetary formation, as there's no way it could have evolved in its current location, and there's no known process which could have slung it there either. But one thing is for certain, and it's that the Hell Planet will be swallowed by its parent star sometime in the next 3 billion years. Unless it doesn't do that, and instead just turns into a giant space weasel that spurts out candy cane rocket ships. Because who the heck even knows anymore? 3. The Diamond Planet. If diamonds are a girl's best friend, then we'd better start shipping our ladies off to 55 Cancri E, because this world, which is 40 light years away, is comprised of so much diamond that if you mined them all, you'd own $26.9 nonillion dollars worth of shiny rapper's delight. That's 26.9 followed by 29 zeros. And such an abundance of bling is thought to have been caused by the planet's abundance of carbon and its high mass-to-size ratio, as despite being only twice Earth's size, it has a mass 8 times greater. So it packs a whole lot more junk into only a slightly bigger trunk. The diamond planet's extreme temperatures are also thought to be involved, with the end result being a world whose surface is 1/3 diamond. So if diamonds aren't rare here, I wonder what its people would use for wedding rings instead. Ham? Oh, I hope it's ham. Scientists have said that this strange world, which we previously thought couldn't exist, has given us our first view of a planet with a chemical makeup vastly different to our own. And with such a unique discovery, you'd think they'd give it a super cool name. But no, because in 2015 they renamed 55 Cancri E as the planet Jansen, which makes it sound like a world full of Dutch Europop boy bands. Number 2. Stinging Hot. Wasp 18b reminds me a lot of Hugh Hefner, because not only does it maintain a close proximity to extremely hot objects, it also should have died a long time ago. Wasp 18b is another hot Jupiter, which orbits the Wasp 18 star, located in the southern hemisphere's Phoenix constellation. But a planet of this size located so close to its sun should have been torn apart a long time ago. And scientists are baffled as to how it's managed to hold out so long. We believe the planet is probably in its death spiral right now, with a maximum lifespan of 1 million years left on the clock. But we're still yet to deduce what strange forces have helped Wasp 18b live long beyond its years. Maybe it's been following the Hef's lead all this time. Viagra and beauty queen teens. Heck, works for me. And at number one, the far-out planet. Ever since Pluto was cruelly dropped to the bench, it seemed like we've been one planet short of a solar system, which sounds like a particularly cruel way of describing Kanye West right now. But recently, there has been hope of a new 9th planet being discovered, with astronomers proposing the hypothetical existence of a giant world somewhere beyond Neptune. Such a discovery would explain our solar system's strangely tilted orbit, but many scientists question whether such a large planet could exist so far away from its own star. Until we discovered a planet orbiting a star at a distance 20 times that of Neptune. Say hello to planet HD 106906b, 11 times the size of Jupiter, and which spins around 60 billion miles away from its parent star. For a start, that's some bad parenting right there. But this also makes no sense scientifically, because an orbit of this magnitude should be way too far out for a planet to form, according to our existing knowledge. But as we've seen already on this list, the universe has a habit of kicking our accepted scientific theories squarely in the nuts now and then. And while we do have some theories on how planet HD 106906b could have been formed, including one that suggests it was created around a different star as part of a binary system, none of these ideas fully holds up to scrutiny. We are continuing to monitor this strange world in the hope that future observations may explain its origins. And since planet HD 106906b is only a sprightly 13 million years old, compared to Earth's grandpa-like 4.6 billion year age, it is thought that this planet could teach us new and exciting things about how the ways in which planets are formed, while also giving us renewed hope that we may have another giant planet of our own in our solar backyard. And that's our list. Isn't space stuff fun? If you think so, why not take a look at our recent video on 10 scary yet awe-inspiring space facts. If you've got a big ego, this kind of stuff will cut you down to size in no time. You insignificant wretch, you.